That's me, your boy Eddie Wong. Check it. 11 years old and moving from DC to Orlando.
I saw the sign, and it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign.
That's my dad. He loved everything about America. Full on bought into the American dream.
I don't know why we have to move.
So your father can own a cowboy restaurant.
It's called Cattleman's Ranch Steakhouse, and I've grown to love it like the daughter we wished Evan had been.
This is why we left our family and friends.
Exactly.
This is why we left everything we know to come to a place where we know nothing and where the humidity is not good for my hair.
This is my mom. My dad's American dream was her nightmare.
Where are all the customers? There is hardly anyone here, and that table is only drinking water. Hey, why you not drink beer?
Me? My American dream was to fit in.
Why do all your shirts have black men on them?
It's Notorious B.I.G.
You in the B.I.G.?
Yeah, man.
Come sit with us.
Oh, what is this?
It's Chinese food. Oh,
get it out of here. Ying Ming's eating worms.
I need white people lunch.
What is this store so excited about?
If we get separated, try and join a white family. You will be safe there until I can find you.
I miss the Taiwanese markets back in DC. They make me feel so calm.
Tortilla chip? Free sample.
This is free.
Okay.
Coming to ABC.
We are shooting a local commercial.
The burro is ready for blocking.
All you care about is the stupid restaurant. You say it was doing well. It's not doing well. And so I am worried about money and the look and my hair. My hair is terrible.
A new family comedy.
I want to go back to DC.
We are here now. We have to make the best of it. You think I like pretending Samantha isn't carrying a baggie of dog poops in her hand? No, I don't like this. We all see the poops there. It's rolling around.
Based on the memoir of celebrity chef Eddie Wong.
You're the one at the bottom now.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. It's my turn.
Your son unleashed a stream of obscenities that I've never heard before. And I grew up in Boston.
The story of one family's search for the American dream.
Us coming to this new place is going to make us all stronger.
If you try to suspend our son, we will sue everyone in this school.
Excuse me?
It's the American way, right?
You know about that.
Fresh off the boat.
Well, I have a coupon for you.
It's
a restaurant called Cattleman's Ranch.
Special.
You get a free onion blossom with the purchase of any entree, but you have to buy a drink.